What is going on, everybody? Welcome to the greatest mosh pit on YouTube, and that is Led's Mosh Pit with your host, Led here. Today, we are doing another America's Got Talent superstar, and I have seen only his America's Got Talent thing when he won, so I'm excited to see one of his videos from home. I'm talking about Kodi Lee and this brave, blind, autistic man who is just absolutely insane at singing. And I'm going to do his cover of The Sound of Silence because that is a hard song to sing properly. And I think he's going to do it absolutely flawless. So if you're ready for the ride with me with Kodi Lee, I'm excited to give it to you. But first, a couple things. I need you to hit that like button and I need you to hit that subscribe button. I'd greatly appreciate both of those for you guys. And also make sure that bell is on so you know when my wonderful videos come out. Also, second, you need to join the official Led's Mosh Pit Facebook page. Get all the up-to-date information with me and my channel. And with that in mind, let's get to the video. Let's jump into the mosh pit and let's enjoy Kodi Lee singing The Sound of Silence. Kodi Lee, The Sound of Silence.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Wow.
I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And a vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence.
Okay, so Kodi Lee, you are the man. Like I said, I've only seen his videos on America's Got Talent, and I don't really think that captures, I feel like it captures the true you when you're in your own environment. You're not in front of cameras and everything, especially when you're not a superstar. You're in your own element, and you can be, you're a lot more relaxed, not as much pressure, and I think you're doing it. Excellent job. I love it, love it, love it. And this is a hard song to sing and make sound as perfect as you are right now.
In restless dreams I walked along narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp I turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes are stabbed by the flash of a neon light, it's with the night and touch the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening.
And this just goes to show you that just because you have a disability does not mean you can be in a great, amazing person. And with Kodi's disability as having autism, he is absolutely one of the greatest singers ever. I think he is absolutely amazing. He doesn't let his disability, you know, make his talents go to waste. And I hate the people that sit there and say, oh, he, you know, he's got a disability, he probably can't do anything. People with autism all have that one thing that they're absolutely insane at, and Kodi's is singing, and I love it, love it, love it. Keep on rocking, Kodi, man. Love you, bud.
People writing songs that voices never share, no one dare disturb the sound of silence. For said I, you do not know, silence like the cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you, take my arms that I might reach you. But my words, like silent raindrops, fell echo in the wells of silence, and the people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made, and the sign flashed out its warning in my words that it was.
I gotta ask something. I know this is a long shot, but I've liked him since the first time I heard him on America's Got Talent. If anybody knows him, or how to get a hold of him, or anybody that he knows, if one of you can please show him this reaction video, I would love to see what he thinks of it. I know it's a long shot, but if anybody knows any way to get this video to him, please let me know, and if you can do it, awesome. I'd love for him to see it, because this guy is so talented and he gives inspiration to everybody that has a disability and even people that don't have a disability, showing that you can do whatever you put your mind to.
Was forming, and the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls and tenement halls, and whispered in the sound of silence.
Oh my god, so good. Like I said, Kodi Lee, you are outstanding and such a big inspiration to people with disabilities, showing them that they can do anything that they want as long as they put their mind to it. Please do not stop making music. Please do not stop playing that piano, and please continue being an inspiration to everybody out there and making everyone smile. You are the best. You are such a great singer. I love it. I'm a metalhead, and I still love that. I loved everything that you just did. That song is a hard song to do, and you did it flawlessly. Thank you so much for making me smile. Thank you so much for making my day. Thank you so much, guys, for being here. If you guys like that video, please hit that like button and please hit that subscribe button. Guys, stay safe, stay metal, stay in the mosh pit, and we'll see you in the next video.